How to know if your data is leaked? Now that's I'm going to show you guys in this quick video, so let's get started right away. Now the very first thing you have to do is you have to go to your Chrome browser and then search for the have I been pwned. So you have to search this URL and then you have to search on the your Chrome browser, and then the first of website you opened, have I been pwned, you have to click on this. And here you have to enter your here you can enter your phone number in the international format, or you can enter your email. So you can enter email or phone number. So so I enter my phone number. So let's see, I enter my email. So you can see this is my email, and here you can see it is saying that no pwn is found. If you enter your phone number or email, then it is saying that the pwnage is found, that it means your data is leaked. So that's basically that how you can know that if your data is leaked. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel, like and this video, and comment below that it works. Have a good day.